I'm speaking as a woman, not as a queen. At the beginning, I thought that you were the father I never had. But now, I know that you're the only companion I could ever desire. I'm afraid.
I know that. But I also know how much courage you have.
What's wrong? What's right? Which way should I go? If only I knew what my heart was telling me. Don't know what I'm feeling. Is this just a dream? Oh, yeah. If only I could read the signs in
Lord F. With you every night.
You're very young.
You're not old, Lord.
Only that looks like.
Do you really mean to forsake me?
I have no choice, Mel. Through you, I've been given a reason to continue.
I think if you were not my Prime Minister, you were still my friend.
You need a husband to love you, honor you, cherish you.
I was so happy before. You were happy too.
You know I was. Heart, it will be without hesitation, but you cannot give it to me.